Hello and welcome to E3 English. My name is Chris and today we are going to learn the phonic sounds for each letter of the alphabet. I will go through each letter and tell you how to make the sound. We will then practice with some examples. Are you ready? Let's begin. The next letter is the letter M. The sound for the letter M is M. The letter is M. The sound is M. 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 For example, mango. M. M. Mango. M. Mango. Mango. Okay, that's all for today's lesson. I hope you've had fun learning the sounds of the alphabet. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.